The NCCDC was started in the Lone Star State in San Antonio, Texas. Students travel from all over the country to compete in this prestigious event. This is a real-time, live-action cyber attack competition. Teams are given a business network to secure, maintain, and defend from real-life threats. Competitors receive minimal information about the network, its security levels, and its software just minutes before the red team begins its attack. The teams earn points by performing business tasks and protecting sensitive information. They lose points when the red team penetrates their network and disrupts their business. In 2005, the University of Texas at San Antonio's Center for Infrastructure Assurance and Security founded the National Collegiate Cyber Defense Competition with five teams from across Texas. Today, the competition attracts teams from more than 200 colleges and universities across the nation and includes 10 regional qualifying competitions. In addition to starting the NCCDC, the UTSA Center for Infrastructure Assurance and Security conducts cybersecurity competitions aimed at the middle school, high school, and professional levels to help increase the number of cybersecurity professionals in the nation. The wealth of talent on display at the National Collegiate Cyber Defense Competition makes the competition a scouting ground for top employers seeking the very best recruits. In past competitions, employers across the nation have extended job offers at the competition to the most outstanding competitors. Since its founding in 2005, the NCCDC has grown into one of the most respected collegiate cybersecurity defense competitions in the nation. The NCCDC offers students a glimpse into the real world of IT security and is helping to expand the pipeline of tomorrow's security leaders.